everybody. I'm not fake. No, I'm not. He actually does play on PS4 too. Yeah, he does. Yeah. But your Xbox editions? Fake Xbox editions! Remember his hater? Do you even know who that man is? No, his hater.
Nope. My dick might fall off.
Haters! You're not Xbox addictions. So Double Dragon just wanted to do that to me. He just came out of the apartment to do that.
I'm DJing on Friday.
Slash fake Xbox editions. Why do you sound like you're white? The brother. No, you're not. Quit Silver, he's not Xbox Addictions. Please don't kill me. Please stop killing me, sir. Derek. Bro, I'm not trying to make you rage. That's payback. Can you please get that away and stop ear raping us, please?
Man, turn that up, bro. What you doing, bro?
Secret achievement. So everybody can see it. This is my most. Hi, sir. Don't kill me, please, please. I'll go down. I have to parachute down. Shoot down, you idiot! Just wait. Secret mission, you're not letting me, so I'm just gonna kill you too. I'm not doing a mission with you!
For real! In the BPA!
You little baby! Stop!
No!
Yeah! I'm a booty hole! I know. Because you guys killed me twice. Kill me, bruh. Why are you killing you? Stop killing me! What did I do? I just destroyed a person's car that was trolling me, so I had to troll him back. Are you sure you're being right? explode your car now. It's gone. I'm getting it. I'm getting this car back to whoever the owner is. Whoever the owner of this car is. There it is. Why? Come on! Please! Oh, stop! Oh, stop! What? It's already past two and I can't destroy your car again! You're just gonna keep on killing me for something that already happened in the past.
There came in with some Knuckles. There came in with some Versace. Derek came in with some Gucci. No,
yeah. Please! Go out! Shut up, please! If you ever say why I'm crying, it's because of you being a stupid bitch! You're being a smith! You're being a bully! I'm not even a Hello, I'm not even attempting to kill you! I'm trying to have fun!
Hold on. Let me look up how to activate. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I'm finna look up how to activate anti-recoil on my new mod device. Hold up.
I'm still trying to figure out how to use this bot, bitch, bro. I have it installed, but I just don't know how to use it.
I have a real mod menu. It attaches to my controller. It's called the denominator. Well, it's actually called a mod pack.
Don't kill me. Please don't. Please don't.
Alright, hold on.
Please, why are you doing it?
How to activate anti-recoil on the mod device. I can't even play with them right now!
I'm available to play with them now. I can't swear, I'm an 8-year-old kid. Oh my. Don't tag it, why'd you have to do that?
It's rock solid fire. There you have it, that's Andy Reekman.
Yeah, he's gonna leave me alone. He's probably just gonna... I'm not her, I'm a him, you idiot. You don't even know my gender yet. Holy crap.
Exactly, so shut up, man.
How about you shut up, Double Dragon?
Why you should stop talking trash? Start trying to kill Khalil, then we all go have to got the game.
Khalil, stop! Please stop! Yes, it was! You want a fist fight? Yep, he's using brass knuckles, definitely. Yeah, I didn't even get a punch on him! He's a hacker! The glitch fighting is what babies do!
No, they don't. Glitch fighting is like the key thing.
I don't even know how to glitch fight!
Dang,
I'm not using brass knuckles! I will kill you if you don't. It's because you were running around like a little baby. I know you're gonna have to dodge, but you're being an idiot. I'm not even trying to fist fight with you anymore. I don't want a fist fight! Yeah, Double Dragon's trying to snipe me. Yep, he killed me! That's not fair!
Oh, Jesus.
Khalil, is that fair? Oh my god, please stop blowing up my car! Yes, it was! Khalil! Blew up my car! Yes, I did! You're tripping! Please!
He turned off his PlayStation, dude.